Alrighty, what is going on, everybody? My name is Blitzwarrior, and welcome to the 10th episode of Cars 2, the video game. Of course, go back and check out all the other ones if you haven't yet, but today it is a special episode, because what I went ahead and did, guys, is because it's the 10th episode, I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and spend a little bit extra on Cars 2, and I bought some brand new characters. I actually went ahead and paid for some characters and unlocked the Springs bundle, which means that we are going to get to see some cool characters that you have never, ever seen before. So let's go ahead and take a look at those. And of course, we're going to play as one of them today. And then don't forget, you get to vote by looking at the secret words at the end of the episode. So you'll get to vote on a different character as well. Alrighty, so we've got Chick Hicks as our first option right here, who's very awesome looking. Of course, very much looking like he did in Cars 1. We've got Ramone, who's awesome looking. He's got the raised up hydraulics and stuff. We got the sheriff, who's very, very cool, because of course he was one of the main characters in Cars 1. We've got Flo, which is pretty awesome as well. And I think that is about all. That is the pack right there. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to play as sheriff today. And then, of course, don't forget, you get to vote for some of the other characters that we potentially have purchased. So that's pretty cool. So it looks like we're going to be opening things up with a good old-fashioned race, and it is titled Unfriendly Competition. It will be taking place in Italy, and we must race to the finish line, perform tricky maneuvers like jumping and drifting to gain energy for turbos. Sounds good. So at least we don't have to worry about getting shot or blasted.
Francesco in Francesco's hometown. Now everyone I know can witness your total disgrace. That is, unless you think you can beat me. Oh, that is funny. Francesco, you are hilarious. Of course, they would not think something so ridiculous.
God, that guy's a jerk. He's a little too confident. That's okay, we'll teach him a lesson. In respect, especially when we're playing as the sheriff. Hey, why the heck did we start all the way in the back? That's not fair. Right? Alright, so sorry if you hear tapping, I just had to rev it up. And away I go. Whoa, what the heck? Everybody went to take a shortcut except for me. Silly me. Should have been paying attention. Right? Oh yeah, at least I got a shortcut right here, right? Still not too bad, we're only in fourth place, so it's not really not that bad. Here we go. Super Turbo Boost. Celebration! Get out of my way, fools! Okay, this is awesome. I love that turbo boost. It's so good. Okay, so... Whoa! We almost got blown up early on. I'm sure the sheriff wouldn't like that. But of course, the sheriff, even if you remember, if you watch Cars 1, which I assume you have, if you remember, spoiler alert if you haven't, he used to race, so he's got a lot of experience. Remember? Lightning McQueen couldn't defeat him on that terrain. So, it's pretty believable that he would be a pretty good racer, right? Maybe not on this terrain, but still. Very cool character indeed. So, we're doing pretty well, we're doing pretty well. Not first place. It looks like Francesco is first place. Which is not too good, because he's going to show off and talk about it and showboat till no end. So we want to make sure that he doesn't stick to first place. And we want to definitely catch up to him as quickly as humanly possible. Oh my goodness, this is a mess. Look at this. Everybody's so close. Not anymore, though. Not anymore. Everybody's gonna get blasted away by Mr. Sheriff. God, Francesco is really good. Whoa! Okay, I was worried. I thought I was gonna run into that. Oh, great. I didn't run into that, but instead I ran into the wall. That was the perfect speed killer. Walls. Do not run into them. Tip of the day. So I think if I take down those signs, yep, I earn a little bit of turbo, which is pretty good. God, I really need to catch up to him, man. He's gotten so far away, we can't even... Oh, there he is. Okay, well, at least we could see him. That's a little bit motivational, because it makes me feel like I could still catch up somehow. So, I'm going to take a shortcut right here. Whoa! Yep, that was a shortcut to death. I'm sorry, Sheriff. He's like, I don't like to swim. I ain't no boat. I'm a car. I'm an old school car, too. I like to do this whole swimming thing that you kids like to do. Okay, I got a good amount of boost there. So I think if I manage my speed correctly right now... There I go. Booyah! Okay. What the heck? Okay, that was not fair. Why did I just get rammed into the wall like that? Oh, goodness gracious. This really stinks. I don't want to finish first place. At least second. But I don't even want to be second. I want to be first, of course. Because we want to get our gold trophy, right? For the 10th episode, we got Rocket. Come on. Alright. Come on. Go. Turbo. Ay-yi-yi, second place. Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi. Alright, I have to try again. I have to try again right away, just because I think we could get to first. I really do. I think we were so close that I think we could do it. So let's go ahead and restart. Try this again, because we can't finish in second place on the 10th episode of Cars. Come on. That would be very anticlimactic. Let's try this again, shall we? Here we go. I got a speed boost quickly. If you hear me tapping the button, it's just because I'm trying to get a perfect start. Alright. Away I go. So, I want to try the shortcut, but... Oh god, it's so difficult because you got to slow down. It's really, really difficult to get that right. Because you have to, like, really, really, really slow down a lot. Look at this drifting that I'm pulling off here, though. That's pretty good stuff. Alright, time for the old man to catch up with the young guys. How y'all doing, guys? I'm sure pretty good. Okay, why is that happening to me so often? That is just not fun. Not fair, not fun. What the? Okay, those signs didn't want to break. They were like, nope, I'm not going to break for you, old man. You better do a better job of not running into stuff, Blitzwinger. That would be a good idea. Alright, so I'm in 6th place, and I think that's obviously not very good, because 1st, 2nd, and all those other places are way, way, way ahead of us, which is just really horrible. Okay, so, let's see. Do I see the 3rd place position? I don't even see the 3rd place. Okay, I'm gonna slow down. Great! I could. Okay, no. We're gonna lose right now, so I'm gonna restart. Because it's... That was not good. That was just not good. Ah, I'm so frustrated by the fact that... I can't make that damn jump. I'm not gonna risk it this time, because that killed our entire momentum previously, so I'm just gonna try to focus on... just racing properly. The PC sure is doing a good job of that. Alright, there we go, got a good little boost. Fire away! There we go, boom! Go, boost away! And drifty, 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 drifty. Boost! I'm just gonna boost after boost after boost, that's what I'm gonna do. That's my strategy for this round. I'm gonna try better. Okay, so I'm in second place right now! Nope, not anymore. Okay, come on! Could everything go wrong? Like, literally, I run into that wall. Okay, I get it. Then as soon as I try to recover, I run into the falling rocks. Really? Come on. Someone doesn't really want us to win at all. Some force is trying to stop us. Alright. Oh, I love how... Did you hear when you run into something with the sheriff? He says, "Officer down." That's pretty cool. I love little detail like that. Okay, come on! Speed boost quicker. Whoa, whoa, careful, careful, oh my goodness. Every time I get a little bit of momentum, then I kill it all just by running into stuff, because I'm a buffoon. Okay, speed boost. Okay, that was good. Speed boost again. Currently in third place, which is not ideal. Going to second, come on. Go, 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 go. Damn it. Come on, stop running into me. I didn't run into you, did I? So don't be such a jerk about it. Whoa. Okay, got two good boosts there. Oh my god, did I just go into first? Oh no, I didn't. Oh, I was so hopeful. I thought I did. Go, just boost out of there. Come on. Go, 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 go. God, Francesco! You will pay. I will catch up to you and I will arrest you, my friend. Come on. Keep going, buddy. Go. Speed boost. Turbo. Turbo Power Rangers. Come on, police work. 101. Alrighty, what is going on, everybody? My name is Blitzwear, and welcome to the 10th episode of Cars 2, the video game. Of course, go back and check out all the other ones if you haven't yet, but today it is a special episode, because what I went ahead and did, guys, is because it's the 10th episode, I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and spend a little bit extra on Cars 2, and I bought some brand new characters. I actually went ahead and paid for some characters and unlocked the Springs bundle, which means that we are going to get to see some cool characters that you have never, ever seen before. So let's go ahead and take a look at those. And of course, we're going to play as one of them today. And then don't forget, you get to vote by looking at the secret words at the end of the episode. So you'll get to vote on a different character as well. Alrighty, so we've got Chick Hicks as our first option right here, who's very awesome looking. Of course, very much looking like he did in Cars 1. We've got Ramone.
On the job, man.
Who's awesome looking. He's got the raised up hydraulics and stuff. We got the sheriff, who's very, very cool, because of course he was one of the main characters in Cars 1. We've got Flo, which is pretty awesome as well. And I think that is about all. That is the pack right there. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to play as sheriff today. And then, of course, don't forget, you get to vote for some of the other characters that we potentially have purchased. So that's pretty cool. So it looks like we're going to be opening things up with a good old-fashioned race, and it is titled Unfriendly Competition. It will be taking place in Italy, and we must race to the finish line, perform tricky maneuvers like jumping and drifting to gain energy for turbos. Sounds good. So at least we don't have to worry about getting shot or blasted.
Francesco in Francesco's hometown. Now everyone I know can witness your total disgrace. That is, unless you think you can beat me. Oh... that is funny. Francesco, you are hilarious. Of course, they would not think something so ridiculous.
God, that guy's a jerk. He's a little too confident. That's okay, we'll teach him a lesson. In respect, especially when we're playing as the sheriff. Hey, why the heck did we start all the way in the back? That's not fair. Right? Alright, so... sorry if you hear tapping, I just had to rev it up. And away I...